on screen to release Dragon coming up in the next couple of minutes. The team here is confirming that the crew has put the arm into manual mode, so they've got control of it now. This is Mission Control Houston. Dragon is free now, the arm being moved back. Official time, 4:49 a.m. Central Time. The two vehicles are over the Southern Ocean, just to the southeast of Africa. Once again, Dragon is free from the International Space Station, the crew backing away the robotic arm. Official time, 4:49 a.m. Central Time, 5:49 a.m. Eastern. Dragon now conducting its first departure burn. First burn is complete. In a little more than a minute, Dragon will perform the second of these three quick departure burns. These are small pulses of the engines that move Dragon away from the International Space Station itself. But just to recap...
Station on two for Dragon. Dragon depart has been commanded. The PET timer is started. You have a go to re-enable thrusters.
Joe, we copy. Great work, guys.
Release confirmed at 4:49 a.m. Central Time. The first burn has been completed. We're standing by for the second one.
Station Houston on 2, departure burn 1 is complete. Departure burn 2 will be starting momentarily.
Copy, Houston.
Departure burn 2 has been completed. So the Dragon spacecraft wraps up the first of its two departure burns. There's another one coming up in just a few minutes. In about 6.5 minutes, it will conduct the third and final departure burn. But the teams are reporting that both of those burns were completed successfully. Everything looks good. So again, Dragon is released this morning at 4:49 a.m. Central Time, 5:49 a.m. Eastern. The two spacecraft were high above the Southern Ocean, just to the southeast of Africa. Burn 1 was completed at 4:50 a.m. Central Time, burn 2 at 4:52.
Houston for Dragon, the departure burn number 3 is in 5 minutes and 45 seconds.
Copy, 5:45.
After this third and final burn is conducted, it'll take about a minute for Dragon to cross the threshold of the station's territory, the imaginary keep-out sphere that's right at 200 meters. It will continue on past the approach ellipsoid. And then it will continue to head on away from the station, setting up for its deorbit burn, which is still scheduled for 9:51 a.m. Central Time. The International Space Station and the Expedition 31 crew getting their final look at the Dragon spacecraft and its strobe light. They're blinking steadily as the two spacecraft head off into the sunset over the Southern Ocean. They are just to the southwest of Australia. So an extremely successful joint mission between the space station and Dragon, as well as those two spacecrafts' respective teams on the ground, is coming to a close now. The team reporting that the third and final departure burn has been executed. Everything looks good. Dragon is now getting very close to passing beyond the keep-out sphere.
Station Houston, space to ground 2 for Dragon.
Houston, go ahead on 2.
The third departure burn is complete. Dragon is outside the keep-out sphere. You have a go to maneuver the SSRMS, which is steps 5 and 6 in your robotics procedure 1.320.
When the SpaceX Dragon spacecraft returns to Earth after its mission to the International Space Station, it will depend on a heat.